Just waiting to see if this is working. I always have. Oh. If my audio is in place, and then I can finally start with the grind. Just wait. Okay, everything. It works perfect. Okay. So, let me see which tanks I will drive. Yeah, I'll drive this one. And the first moderation of the day. Okay, interesting. I did not expect salt that quickly. Yeah, the Sherman is pretty good. Pretty fun tank, honestly. Did you guys see my ping? My ping spiked to 600. Lovely. That's that War Thunder servers kicking in. The Panzers are fine. I mean, I'm currently. I mean, this is a Jack Tiger. This thing is armored, but the Panzer IV is also pretty good. A pretty fun tank.
Great!
Oh, so far it's going pretty well for the first round. Yeah, the Panzers are more of snipers, I agree. Whoops, that's why I don't rush. I did not see this guy coming. Oh well. Let's take the Panther for a spin. Ah, there is this guy, okay. He's sitting there in the corner. Oh, I have a two, I have...
Artillery strike! Coordinates!
I have that.
Bravo! Two! Artillery barrage!
Bravo! Two! Acknowledge! Open fire!
Bravo! Two! Destroy!
Bravo! Two! Acknowledge! Open fire! Air strike incoming! Artillery strike in your sector! Air strike!
Well, this is an epic fail. Okay, fair enough. The Hetzer is a pretty good tank. Although this is, I think, rank 200 ping, lovely. What can go wrong with 300 ping?
Tank, 12 o'clock,
not. Peek around the corner. Peek around the corner. Just a little bit more. Just a little bit more. Ah, of course. That was a bad shot. What? He didn't penetrate the Panther? Okay. That's a first.
Airstrike! Coordinates! Bravo! Three! Artillery barrage! Bravo! Two! Acknowledge! Open fire! Advance!
Roger! Let's go! Advancing!
Need air support!
What is this guy doing with the Panther? I love how they're blocking my view all the time, every time. What is happening with that tank over there? They seem to be stuck. Wait, what? Okay, that was bad from the start. Next. Like, you shoot the tank at the thinnest armor and doesn't go through. Typical War Thunder. Lol, did not expect to... I did not expect to hit him. That was a lucky shot. Well, this is not good. Oh no. And I got him. Now I have to repair the engine on this thing somehow, because it's not moving well at all. Yeah, I am turning like a brick. That's lovely. You know they want you dead when they send planes to kill you. Now where is this guy that shot me? Oh, they also have smoke screen, okay. Oh, I see. Well, now they don't have an engine. And the next one is high explosive, so the next hit will probably kill them.
High explosive loading! Target hit!
And they're dead. There we go. Well, I think I should change my position. Oh, what was that noise though? Nothing I could have done with this one. That was a bad start. I mean, it wasn't a bad start, just bad team. Or it was a very good round.
I'm ready! Gun ready! Load it ready!
that guy should be dead. He's alive. So, next. Like, you're shooting me in the center and the shell doesn't go anywhere. I don't know what happened there. I have no idea. Even when watching the video, I got no idea what happened. Just didn't want to hit. Just bad luck. That's right, spawn me right in between 50 tanks and all of them start getting in my way. Whoa. The open beta for iOS, well, it currently the game is not even in the App Store. Only available for download from the browser. For now, of course. They will probably change that in the future. Who knows? If this guy would move for me to shoot, that would be great, but I'm asking for too much, I guess. And of course, he doesn't go through. Base captured, now I'll I'm falling back a little bit. Why is no one guarding my back? That's the question though. That's the most important question here. No one behind me. Lovely. This position here seems to be perfect for the Yak Tiger. He has excellent front armor.
Artillery strike! Coordinates! Delta!
And he has a...
Destroy!
Has a big turret. Big gun. Oh no. It's a miracle that I survived the hit from that thing. Usually the Death Star kills in one hit. I should fall back a little bit. And now I have a perfect position here where I can camp for incoming tanks. Well, that was a victory, surprisingly. It's not a bad tank, it's just, I don't know. I just didn't have enough luck with it. And that's our sniped. That's a one. All it takes is one good hit in the turret. I have to aim properly first. That's the requirement. And they need to peek around just a little bit. Come on, there we go. And there goes the T-26E5. One good hit in the turret and it kills them.
Allied forces have captured a zone. Allied forces have captured a zone.
I wasn't aiming there, but okay.
Artillery strike!
I was aiming right there, but... But the game decides not to listen, and that happens. I guess you can't really play War Thunder without luck. Luck is everything. Oh, now I'm at this position of the map.
Driver
lovely.
Here, I'm ready.
Gunner ready.
Loader ready.
I have no idea what happened there.
Left track is damaged. Well, one bomb. Hey, 4-5-0. Tank, 12 o'clock. Hey, 300 meters.
Artillery striking your sector.
Target hit. Artillery strike.
How didn't that kill him? I don't know. Well, now that guy is in some trouble. Move left or move right? I have a clean hit on you. And they have a clean hit on me because my team is garbage. Lovely.
Driver ready!
meters! We've been hit! The rodding gear is out of order. We're good to go. Come on, let's go!
I think I'll go towards zone C and then I might be able to cover zone B. I'll see what I'll do. This right here is a perfect position for covering towards zone B. I have a good view on everything that's coming in and coming out. Of course, if I don't get stuck, that's one very important thing to note. But I'm getting stuck all the time, so yes. Well, if my controls would work, it would be better. Okay, that was a good one. That was a solid victory. Look at that guy. Look at that guy on top of the mountain there, just chilling. Well, that's a good position. And let's see if I have range. I think I have range.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
I missed.
Okay. Just short. Adjust up.
The tree was in the way. And that was a headshot. That was a nice hit. That guy is climbing on top of the mountain again. Yeah, there he is. And I hit the turret. I wasn't aiming there, but fine. Oh no.
Open fire! Need air support! Sir! 12 o'clock! Ray! 350! Hit!
To kill the Jack Tiger, you shoot below. Right there. Where my mouse is. That's the weak spot. Right below there. Well, this is almost a certain victory so far. I say almost because the first match today was lost, although it was a certain victory. Well, that was a good match. That was a good round. Upgrades. What do I have for upgrades? Oh, well, Oh, now they're maxed out. Lovely. Now the platoon is maxed out. Exactly what I need. I usually play medium tanks. Occasionally, there are some heavy tanks that I like. And I play tank destroyers. Basically my favorite vehicles in the game. The Yak Tiger currently my I think my best destroyer that I have. Can't wait to get my hands on the ISU 150. That thing is a monster. Or the Death Star, that thing is also really good. Yeah, the War Thunder can be quite frustrating, I agree. It's one of those games that can make someone very, very angry. Oh no, a Yak Tiger. And he bounced. Okay, that gives me some time.
Hit! Target hit!
Why did I shoot? Oh no. And I'm getting blocked from behind. Okay, the Yak Tiger is coming around the corner.
Charlie,
oh come on, that would be great if it were hit. Would be great if my shots would actually go where I am.
Good hit. Airstrike coordinates.
Okay. That solves that problem. Now we have someone at our side here. Someone at our side that needs to be blown up. Uh-huh, I see what we have here. A panther. Well, the panther is no more. The panther is blown up.
Need air support!
I love when my teammates start spamming the smoke screen, and it doesn't help you. It doesn't help you at all. Like, I love when that happens. There's one tank up ahead. I just don't see it. So I'll move forward. That's 1D26 E4 or less. Now I'll try to capture the base. Perhaps it's a bad idea, I don't know, but I will attempt to capture the base and hopefully the team falls. Probably a very, very bad idea, but we're about to find out.
Airstrike incoming! Airstrike in your sector! Artillery strike incoming!
Requesting air support! Tank! 12 o'clock! Point blank! Target hit!
Artillery strike in your sector! Artillery strike incoming!
Charlie! 2! Artillery barrage!
Charlie! 2! Acknowledge! Open fire!
We've been hit!
We lost the track!
Good hit! Target hit! Artillery strike! Coordinates! Charlie! 2! Rapid airstrike!
Charlie! 2! Acknowledged! Open fire!
Airstrike! Coordinates! Charlie! 2! Rapid airstrike!
Charlie! 2! Acknowledged! Open fire!
We've been hit! Tracks have been replaced. Damaged!
Advance!
Roger that. Advancing.
Surprisingly not as bad as I thought. For now. Ahoy there, lol. We don't do that here. Be careful not to get caught from the back. There's one tank running around our base there. And the base will be captured soon, which means victory will be achieved. Well, that was a very nice match, actually. This was a very nice match. A very, very nice match. I'm doing well. Doing pretty well so far. Had some pretty good games today. Also had some fails. I mean, that's just how it goes. You win some, you lose some. Wait, why isn't 60 frames per second working on the stream? I said to be 60, it's only... I don't know what Streamlabs is doing, but... That's not the settings that I adjusted.
Ready up! Driver ready!
Gunner ready!
Loader ready!
Well, I'll move towards the enemy team base. There's a good sniping spot that I can take. Yeah, I can take advantage of with this tank. The goal is to not get killed by the time I get there. That's one thing. Note. Waiting for, shoot that weird looking tank, or not, I guess. Well, I guess I have to do it. How didn't that penetrate that paper tank? Well, I'll just have to...
The enemy's getting closer to victory.
To move forward, I guess. Move left or move right? I can shoot from both sides. I like how someone is capturing our base and the whole team does nothing about it. Kinda funny. Someone is running rampant in our base. Well, not anymore, but... Okay, well, I guess I have to go towards our base. I have no idea what's happening there. Thank you. have no idea who was capturing the base or where they are. But I will try to recover the base now. Yeah, no one there as well. Okay. There are two tanks coming from the top of the map. I'm not pretty sure if they will be visible for. But in case I have to keep capturing zone A so that I recover the points as much as possible. And then I'll be running around blowing up tanks. Oh, there is one guy there. I think I know what I'll do. I'll go with the other side around. Yeah, they are coming here. They are headed towards my location. Can I move, please? No? Okay. Oh, thank you. You move when I move. Okay, let's go on this side, and then... Oh! I see... Oh, okay. I see how this is working. And you got stuck.
Hit! Target hit!
And you got clapped.
Right turn incoming!
Well, this has been a pretty good match today, honestly. Actually, let me go forward. The enemy base is just ahead. That was a good victory. That was a good match. Oh, my favorite map. Okay. I've heard that they will add more maps in the next updates. Although I'm not sure if that's accurate, but that's what I've heard. And new maps are coming. Finally. That was the worst shot that I've ever had. How is that panther alive? I have no idea. Should have been killed in the first shot, but okay. I do. That was to be expected. Let's go to the next round. That's just bad luck. Let's go to the next one when the tank doesn't respond to commands. Guess now I'll have 7 fails in a row. That's how it goes. Only tanks, no planes. The game doesn't have planes at all. They are still working on the controls that will be used for planes. We have ships and tanks in the game, but no planes. The worst shots I've ever had in this game.
Tank, 12 o'clock! Range!
Who is
ramming? 400!
Of course, someone is ramming me. Did you see that?
Right track damage!
Rams me too.
Left track damage! Tank, 12 o'clock! Range! 400! Target hit! We've been hit!
The enemy is winning!
Tank, 12
I like how no one is watching the sides. Like, no one. No one looks at this guy over there. No one. Everyone ignores that tank on our left. No one shoots the Panther on the left. I'm about to kill it. There we go, after 8 years the Panther dies. And that's another Panther, lovely. How did... What the hell just happened? Why is this tank alive? Okay, time to go to the enemy base and or guess not.
They hit us!
Wow. The guy went full kamikaze mode on me.
We're ahead of the enemy.
There we go. A little bit of teamwork.
Target hit!
Okay, that was a bad idea to bump here. So I will slowly go back. Oh, the base. Oh, I missed the base actually. The base is over here. Okay. A little bit more and the base is captured and we will win. That was a good victory. That was a good one. Now you might be wondering, why am I not buying the new tanks? Well, I don't have money for them. That's kind of funny. I'm trying to grind enough money to buy them. Not really sure which one I'll take. That's a good question. Which one of these tanks am I going to buy next? Talking about the rank 6 vehicles, I haven't really decided on which one. I think I'll just go with T-44. I don't know. We'll have to see. We'll have to see. How did I miss that? I have no idea. didn't even see that guy in the background. Oh, not... Oh, okay. I survived all that. Let me go back a little bit. And now forwards. This is a good spot, actually. Of course he doesn't plant it. That Yak Tiger had a broken turret, a broken main gun. And that was a good victory as well.
Ready!
Load and ready!
the second I saw that T-95, I knew what would happen. So, let's go to the next match. That one was a failure. I also have to adjust the graphics again. Think I can run maximum settings again. Should be working without a problem. I guess capturing C this.
Allied forces have captured the zone.
What a lovely team. Yeah, what a lovely team. What a lovely team. No one does anything.
Gunner ready!
Loader ready!
Okay then. Again, another fail team. Bad luck after bad luck. Alright, well, that was a lovely run, but I have to go. Overall, I think it was a pretty fun stream. I'll definitely be doing a lot more of these in the future. And well, with that being said, hope you guys enjoyed. Stay safe, and as always, I'll see you next time.